The youth of the 21st century has taken people like Jay-Z, people like Justin Bieber, people like Tupac, people like Eminem, people like Beyonce as their role models. Drugs, porn, music. In sab mein kya cheez common hai? Besides addiction, they take us away from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We see our youth getting involved in all these addictions. And for this very reason, aaj hum dekhte hain, hamari youth ke andar, depression, dissatisfaction, ek bechaini, aur apni khud ki ek narcissistic personality develop karne ki jo bimari hai, wo kitni badh gayi hai. Our youth today want everything. Wo chahte hain ki sirf unki baat ki jaye. Aur phir bhi wo dissatisfied hain, wo na khush hain apni zindagi se. Unko mazeed chahiye, lekin phir bhi wo khush nahi hain. Kya wajah hai ki being involved in all sorts of addiction, which is what they want, they are not able to live a happy life, is because they have not been guided properly. Unko raasta dikhane ki zarurat hai. Isiliye Ibn al-Qayyim ne ek baat kahi, la yajtami'an, nahi jama hote hubbul ghina, love of music, aur hubbul quran, mohabbat quran ki fi qalbi mu'min, ke mu'min ke dil mein ye do cheezein ek waqt mein jama nahi hoti. Jab hamari youth ko sahi guidance nahi milegi, and they will take role models like these musicians, these Hollywood actors, these Bollywood actors, they will dress like them, they will talk like them, they will walk like them, then how is it that they will not end up like them? We see musicians committing suicides, and if people take them as role models, if they take them as ideal people, aap kaise expect kar rahe ho that they will be able to live a satisfied life, they will be able to have a satisfactory end? But no, hame youth ko guide karne ki zarurat hai. We need to make them turn towards Allah. We need to be able to make their life based on the verse of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala by saying ala bi zikrillah tatma'innul qulub, ke dilon ko nahi sukoon milta lekin sirf sirf Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala ke zikr se. So turn to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, return to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Understand ki tumhara sukoon, tumhari satisfaction Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala se hi judne mein hai, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala hi ki yaad mein judne mein hai. These musicians, these actors, they only give you what the world has to offer. Even then, you will not have everything. But Allah has promised for you what is there in the Akhirah. So turn to Him, return to Him, and see how Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will give you something far much better than what this world has to offer.